Good morning, everyone.
Flippin' Physics.
During May of this year, I did, on YouTube, a live multiple-choice Kahoot review for the AP Physics 1 exam. It looked like this. Well, it was so useful that I have decided to do one of those monthly for every AP Physics 1 unit. The first will be for Unit 1, Kinematics, and will be on Tuesday, September 16 at 7 p.m. Eastern Time. And then I will do one unit per month through April of next year. So Unit 2 in October, Unit 3 in November, all the way through Unit 8 in April, and then the review in May. My current plan is to do them on the third Tuesday of each month, but I'm not sure how that timing will work out for students, so we will see about that. I don't know. What I do know is that on Tuesday, September 16 at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, I will be right here, ready to go through 10 multiple choice questions, which I wrote, to go over AP Physics 1, Unit 1 kinematics topics. My best guess is that it will last roughly 1 hour. I look forward to seeing you on YouTube then.